How to dominate shipwreck. Shipwreck is an interesting drop spot. It can be very crowded if the plane's flight path is near the ship, but normally it is just very empty. But that doesn't mean it is a bad spot to drop for a few reasons. You can easily find enough cash, ammo and plates to make sure you have everything you need for the rest of the game. And you will be very safe from the flank and from behind you. The whole area is kind of a low populated zone. But let's get into how you can dominate shipwreck. You will probably choose to drop shipwreck straight out of the plane, so you will drop on the main deck. But if you didn't, let me tell you three ways to get up into the ship. There's a zipline on the front side, this will take you near the top deck. There's a zipline on the back, this will take you to the top deck. And there's also a big cargo entrance on the right side. But let's just pretend you drop there straight out of the plane. Remember this for every time you drop somewhere. High ground is always key. You will have a better overview of the area, and you also don't have to worry about people above you. So land on the top left deck. There's a high chance that you will find some gun here. Loot the little cabin beneath you, and you are set for an early game fight. Like I said in the beginning, there could be people there, but most of the time there isn't anyone. But let's just pretend there is. Try to stay on the high ground most of the time. Make sure to keep listening and watching if you can find the enemy. There is nothing more to it than this. You have the prime position, and keeping it is key in finding him first before he finds you. Whenever you found him, go push him as fast as possible. The more time you can spend on looting, the better. Shipwreck is kinda big. Okay, so you have shipwreck all for yourself. How do I get the most loot ASAP? Very simple, go from top to bottom and listen for chests. Don't spend too much time in the inner corridors. It is kind of a maze and it will waste your time. Whenever you have enough cash, I would say 10k is enough, go to one of these shops. They won't always spawn there, but these are the possibilities. Go get your loadout and you are ready to go. Big disclaimer, there's a very high chance that shipwreck is not in the first circle. So like I said before, speed and time is key. To get the most out of your drop spot, you want to get enough cash and a kill or two before you need to go in the first circle. Now you have all the information to dominate shipwreck. Don't waste time and give yourself a prime position. Don't forget to like and subscribe